Lopez.
Look at the movement by Birmingham. Look at this. Beautiful.
Again, Lopez. Kasim to the back post. And it's number two. This time it's Neco Brett. Birmingham are running wild in the first half in Charlotte.
Well-deserved 2-0 lead. And if Charlotte does not look out and make some adjustments, this thing could be over by halftime.